starting lineups. Take a look at the Heat.
Past the arc, and that one's good. He's got five. D
there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Down low. And Craven Hall with the slam. There's the pick. Number 14. Side Butler. Number 14. Oh, good on the dribble.
Boy, even though he missed, you can't give up that kind of a look very often.
Tries to save it. Washington. It's hauled in by the Heat. Always going up for the alley-oop here. Here's Bridges. Pass to Monroe. Back and down. Shot clock at 5. And good as it just comes right down through the net. Miami trailing.
Your game up for sure.
Here's Bridges. 6 to shoot. Great. Can't get it to go. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Right side, Butler. There's the three. That hits.
That was not a simple rebound. He made it look easy, but he did a good job in bodying up his man.
Pass to Bridges. Now, here is Monroe. Bridges. Back to Monroe. Foul call. Looked like that he didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throws. It's his first trip to the line. That free throw missing. And he's good on the second.
Well, he did enough there. He made it a two-possession game, at least.
To the middle. Got a piece of it. Quarter two, and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. The first one falls, and the Heat making a change here. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
Another trip to the stripe for him, and I tell you what, a little bit of a different feel here in the second quarter. A little more banging going on.
Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Pass to Butler. Rocket 6. And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Six on the shot clock. Got Uzele. And it's Miami with the rebound. Left side, Butler. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Boy, they really started to come on here in the second.
And so here's the home team. They lead by 4. Stripped it away. Magician. Back to Butler. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-pointer. The break. Rockets left side. Pass to Jones. Magician. No good. That would have
tied. Better look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
Watch run. Knocks down the three ball.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Magician. Frank Monroe with the rebound.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Ball's not loose. Number 14. Rebound by Monroe. To the paint. Banked in off the glass. 5 points in the game.
He's done a nice job, a great job, actually, of finding efficient shots here in the second. Shooting percentage always a function of the kinds of shots you get. And he's on a good roll after struggling a bit at first.
Magician hits the three-point bomb.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
Pass to Martin. Shot clock at six. Watch run. It's rebounded by Leonard. Number 14. Covered by Leonard. Five on the clock. The jump hook. That one's good. He's got nine.
They're working in closer to the bucket here in the second.
Now Trugic. Down low. Watchera.
At the offensive end.
Finish one half of basketball. The